water sampling came into our thought process when we were trying to collect data from pit lakes. We took an off-the-shelf drone, combine it with standard limnological equipment to sample lakes at depth, and we came up with this drone water sampling device. These are dangerous systems to collect water samples from because of the potential for rock fall hitting the side of a pit lake and generating a substantial wave that would make it a safety hazard for somebody working in a boat. They might get tipped over in that boat and end up in the water.
My name is Bradley Kachera. I'm the Environmental Health and Safety Manager here at Thompson Creek. When we had returned from our Christmas break, we had found that a very large landslide had occurred while we were away. And it came to our attention that we had no indication of when that particular landslide was going to take place, and had that happened while we were out on a boat, there would have been some very serious consequences moving forward. We kind of made an internal resolution that we would never take that risk again. We sought to greatly improve the safety, if not totally eliminate the risks, and the drones were the perfect solution to that.
We've used this technique now in 4 U.S. states, and we've proven that we can get the same results as traditional boat-based sampling. Our clients are really happy with the improved safety. We've also done this in front of regulators, and they've been pleased with the water samples and accepted it for monitoring work. We also gain additional data while we're sampling, and we've been able to provide that to clients to provide additional insights on the status of their lake.